Now, I think one of the conventions by which we tend to be fooled more than almost any other is time. For all human beings, time is a matter of extraordinary importance, because it is of very little use to us to be able to control and plan the future unless we are capable at the same time of living totally in the present. You can't live at all unless you can live fully now. The true reality in which he lives is the present moment now.